nobody's ever won that yet. Oh, and he's been playing it here at this level since he's about 12. He's played a national volleyball, not this level, that level. And he's on video on YouTube when he was about 14. He played with it. And those shirts are like, same with my brother. They were asking me, why is he not here today? Well, he's not here because he's a little older and he's out looking at different things. Oh yeah, you'll see a lot. Both my kids. Both, they have 150 high schools in Brooklyn. And they both play volleyball in different places. And out of 150, the coaches and the association took one player. One player out of 150 high schools. My son took it for the player today.
Yeah, it's like, wow. good.
Justin, what was that trail you climbed? What was it called when you went for the hike?
Oh, Pacific Crest.
Pacific Crest.
Thank you.
got 14. There you go.
If the ball, the way I always play, if the ball dies, then it's good. But if it popped out,
Yeah, it should be out, but I'm not sure.
Should be out.
It don't matter how you hit it.
Put it like this. Put it like that.
It doesn't matter how you hit it. But if it goes in, it's not going to
when it's
like English,
you know it hit the wall. But if it hits straight, it should still be up.
It should be up. But that's what I said.
Yeah.
But you have to make that clear.
But I think it's going to be so close that you're going to replay because people are already calling saying that's
but which is okay. You can tell when he hits the corner.
Okay.
Can you not?
It's the way
it bounces. The way it bounces on the wall.
See, that's already wrong. When you do it by the way it bounces, you might have had some spin on it. And
it doesn't matter the spin. If it hits the wall first, bounce back to the floor and then up.
Yes, okay. Yeah. If you can see that, that's great.
Okay, but that's what I'm saying. If it hits the floor first and then the wall, it's going to spin up right away. Not every ball you can see it, but in most cases you can. But the corner, you can tell because it just, you hear it flat, it just stops, completely stops.
Okay.
Right?
If you can tell, it's great.
I'm telling you what happened, right? When it hits the corner, it just stops.
That's true. If it's just the corner, it exactly stops.
In other words, it doesn't bounce as fast as it comes.
It doesn't bounce
as fast as it comes.
Yes, that's true.
I told Renzo, I said, so cool, but you're going to go without.
It's all right. Don't be dissolving, that's it.
Did you order anything?
And you think I'm
going to order anything? You ordered everything, right? Okay.
Oh my God, Ron.
Wait, what is it? What's your food?
Oh, okay. Volleyball. So just get out.
Exactly. Let's watch this.
Coño, pero pégale la bola.
You can't, you can't.
What do you need at the end of this, though?
Yeah, we do
this.
We do the one round.
Yeah. Come on. Okay, have to bail back in.
Sí, te está explotado.
Mira, mira cómo
está explotado. Ahí está explotado.
Sí.
Hey. ¿Qué?
Okay,
he's okay?
Okay, what's going on with your score?
And the towel, towel.
Garcia.
You think it's okay? What? He's okay?
What? Yeah.
El que me jode el otro equipo. Esa caliente que te ha cortado.
No, no, no. You gotta call it, learn to call it less. You cannot start to go around people and play the ball. Go and call it less. Oh, Hollis, you're taking too long to get to the team. Quick on the team.
Coño, todo lo malo que era. Give me a break. Give me a break.
Pregúntale a José.
You gotta go to the goal. You gotta go to the goal.
No hay malos acá.
No.
You gotta put the record up and change the way and stop. Get the record up and try and get to the shot.
Jose, get that loss. Yeah. Okay. I don't know when they want to have it.
But. All right. Like turkey?
Yeah.
Yeah. Thank you. Come on, get it.
That's one of the sir that he's going. Hope it goes out.
He's yelling at Renzo. Renzo won't block
it. I saw frozen.
That was a lucky shot.
Oh. I already know that was luck. You couldn't do that again if you asked him.
With the left hand, did you pay?
Nice. Let Dominic take that. Dominic's right there.
Steady,
better watch,
steady.
Okay, so we got the food. Wait.
Yeah, after the game's over. Nice. Oh.
He was right there?
Yeah. It happens.
Get it out.
What's this called,
Mike?
Yeah. Nice, Luis, nice.
No, no, too slow. Nice set. A lot of time. Yeah.
Wow, Keith.
Why is he putting it right there at all the time? Slap that shit down.
Yeah. When you're playing with Keith, you gotta talk to him. You gotta keep talking to him and tell him to stay focused. This is mine. He goes off in his mind. So I gotta keep talking to him. Tell him, look, stay focused. Stay focused. He goes off.
Time out.
He should not make that mistake at 13-14.
Never come here another.
Look at Dominic getting into their head. Look. Dominic getting into his head. No, I would have put Justin to block that.
Jose, look at my hands.
Jose, look at my hands. Look at them.
Somebody's hands.
Dominic is messing with him. This is fun. So. Look at this! It's an easy ball.
Jose can turn around the game right here. Let's see.
Oh my, he is.
14-13.
He's going to hit the tape. He's going to try too hard. Look at Dominic calming him down. Oh. I would put Justin to block that. For Keith. Block that. Nice pass. Hit that.
That's it. Keith is on fire.
He's fired up. Keith. That's it, Keith.
He needed that.
He's talking now. Look at Justin. Giving him the neck. Look at him.
This would be great.
The next slice. Good serve.
Got a big win by two.
Oh, Jose.
Watch a little bit first so you don't have time. Just watch for a moment. Watch how fast it is. Then it gets heavy.
We're going to it. This way.
Play!
You watch your camera. You're more straight drives than cross drives.
Yeah, I see.
But he's alright.
Then like,
he wasn't ready. He wasn't ready.
You gotta clean that beard.
It's a lot of work.
You gotta clean your beard.
Go play it. Wait for it, team. Nice, Lewis.
Woo! If you didn't hit that ball, man.
Mix it up.
That's like the referee.
I'm not going to be effective.
Well, you playing basketball and that's like ankle.
What's the name of the hat, right? Like a knife or anything? No, they don't put like mayo, sandwiches and
hey, can I time out?
For real?
Second round of King of the Court. You have Mike Salak, you have Ron Gaskin, Jose, Luis, Dominic, and Keith. And sitting out is Justin and Renzo. They're both watching, keeping score, and calling hands.
All right, you're watching the camera.
So how many more games do you guys have?
Switch. Hey.
Mike,
is he on the
excited
about it. Here we go.
Oh, really?
Shit. But no, lo propio we were.
Huh?
So that...
Get
the way.
Yeah,
who's number four?
Over there,
yeah,
right.
I got Mike.
You three?
Yeah, I got four.
Which is one of the other
Mike's
in it. I'm out. House or, you know,
who's in Dominic?
It's the ethics class.
What do you mean?
I would think anger management would be more like it.
What happened? It must have been Jose doing it, right?
Theory, I want to teach you practice.
Was that Jose or what?
I think they're a little lacking in the theory.
Careful what you're saying, now we're recording everything.
He hit the, le pegó el pecho
y le hit.
what I want to do, but you want to stop there. We'll never know what you're talking about. But that's the game you want to play over here.
Yeah.
Upstairs?
Yeah.
Oh, yes! Yes! Hustle! Wow.
George, we play now?
If you want to.
Why did he jump? Why is he
I want to just record their game. Let them play.
So no.
Yeah, well, they're playing up there. You can go without me, George. You can go without me.
Why don't you just bring the camera into there?
Look at that. You can't record on that.
No, bring it in with you.
You can't bring it in. Score is 13-14.
Nice block, Justin. Somebody doesn't want to win.
Who are you rooting for?
Everybody. Everybody. Oh, nice. Oh!
Nice cut.
You gotta talk to him later about that one. It's on tape, that one. That was an easy roll. I could have had that one.
That's what's so frustrating about it.
Oye, habla, habla, le hablo para que meta que lo mantenga adentro.
Oh,
and that's why that's why I wanted to secure it to serve.
You did tell him. He didn't listen to you. I don't know if it's potent point for head to head.
Anything, right?
Did you?
he was able to, yeah, he was able to.
Okay. That's how much you get to dry towels.
They're dry, they don't use the towel.
Well, after you bought the floor with them 10 times, they're not so dry. Yeah.
15 seconds, okay.
That was a tough one.
It's all that video on my what if this game never ends? Is there a point? Is there a cap?
I'm over here playing, I'm like...
You could have had that, Eric. You were right there. You were right there, Eric. You were right there. I saw you. I don't believe it. You missed the whole thing again.
Call him off. Call him off.
Eric.
Say bye.
Thought you had that ball.
Should we at least try dry towels?
Eric, I thought you had that.
I had it over here. I had it over here.
Game.